What's up? Welcome to more Pokemon Scarlet and Violet. We were just walking to battling a new Titan, and then this happened. Sprigito is evolving. Oh. Oh, what did he evolve into? Which your Sprigito has evolved into a Floragato. Oh, look, she's so cool. We got now Floragato on the team. Let's check summary. Floragato. We have Floragato, Pigzilla. We got Pikachu, which we got from Mystery Gift. We got Choodle. Fletchling, which I want to evolve. And Swablu, which we got at a raid, which I got by winning a raid. Okay. Alright. We got a trainer. Hey, I gotta tell you about this. It was on Sparkling Twinkle. Backpackers. Go, Starling. Go, Floragato. Let's see if Floragato terrestrialized for one. Terrestrialize! Go! Let's go! Let's terrestrialize! So cool. Oh, that's a new spinny thing. Can't believe yesterday you were just a Sprigito. No, you're a Floragato. She grew up so fast. Literally, she grew up so fast. All right, Alex. Nice to meet you. All right, Alex. Oh, and you're training. Dun 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 dun. That's that dun 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 dun. That's the sound of a healing. We know what that sounds like. Alicia the musician. Go Igglybuff. Go Floragato. More on here for that. We're going to use Fletchling. Go Fletchling. Fletch. Okay. Okay, last. Okay. copycat anymore. We have to put one back in Galar. We have the rookie D. We better catch it. I like rookie. Go. And well, he's a permanent, so. Oh, you want to fight? Fletchling, go. Fletchling will give you a fight. Bird versus bird. Power stats up. We got some powerful moves too. Yes, got Rookie D. No cam to the team. Yeah, we're gonna have a replace Pixilla. I defeat 6 trainers and I get this random rot. There you go. Story. Golden. Roger. Hey, so from what I can gather, the stolen cliff titan looks somewhere in this rocky area. I had to look around, but I couldn't find any trick. Maybe it's up way on the high of the cliffs or something. Nah, that's impossible. I don't think it's behind some of that tree. Snowco falling off any closer, I see. Search it out, but we're somewhere too strange. Maybe just give your map a look if you're feeling stumped. Oh, we happen to find a young goose. Joe? I'll be using Fletcher for this battle so we can have him evolve too. Go back there. We're gonna join the mock. But totally gonna let, we're gonna heal up all our Pokemon and bring and give our Terrestrialize out and Terrestrialize our Terrestrialize. Now our Terrestrialize are gonna. Our Terra Orbit's all charged up. Gulpin. Ooh, Mokuiza. Spell it. Moku. No. We're using Fletching. Fletch and Dirt. We're using Fletching. Fletching. And Fletching Dirt. Rolling. I didn't take it out of my computer. Let's do his Terrestrialize form also. Go. Oi, I have a big crown. I'm going to avoid the attack. But I fail. Okay, we're going to go back here to Foggy and re-bring back our channel. Master. Let's evolve form of Pigzilla. Let me find if we evolve. We find out. Winko. Yeah, that's probably it. Oh, our boy Pigzilla. Pigzilla! Hey, remember? If this is your evolve form, then you look pretty cool. We don't want to catch you because we don't want to catch you because we want Pigzilla. I want to go to the wall on its own. No, not Bloodling! Forgot it, look. Hey, you can't leave it. Okay, we're running. This is defeating all our Pokemon. You are not, dog. You are not taking out my force. Okay. What are you doing here at night? What are you guys doing here?